Hello, potential business partners. My name is Kate Baez, and I'm going to assume that you're watching this video just to get a little bit more information about a potential residual income opportunity. So first, a little bit about me. If you've been on my page, you already know I'm a marriage and family therapist, and I'm a behavior analyst, and I love what I do. It is so rewarding. I love working with clients and their families. I also love training my staff to do what I do. Super, super fulfilling. I noticed in my time as a therapist that there is a cap on what I could produce by myself. Seeing clients for so many hours a day, there's only so many hours that you can see clients. If you're a therapist watching this, you know there's paperwork associated with that, as well as calls to insurance companies, etc., that go on behind the scenes. So what I found, like I said, was the cap on what you could produce. I needed to get out of debt. So having a cap on what I could produce in a certain amount of time was not appealing, even though I really loved what I did and still do love what I do. So I did some research on residual income. I didn't know what that meant. I had been involved with some direct sales companies in the past and to not much success with those. And so I really wanted the opportunity to create what I had been hearing about in terms of residual income, or what I learned to be passive income, which basically means you do one thing, you do something once, and it pays you for long term, which was really appealing because I have no problem putting in the work. I just would like to get paid for that work multiple times. That sounds way more appealing to me. So I learned that what I was doing with my 9-to-5 was called linear income. So you have to show up to get paid for your salary or for your hourly rate. For passive or residual income, like I said, you do something once, you get paid forever for it, which sounds way more appealing. However, I didn't want something that was super high risk or had a high entry cost. So I wanted something a little bit lower risk. I wanted to get in on something early, because that's when the best growth really happens. And if you've ever read Robert Kiyosaki's book, he talks about the momentum phase of a company. So I had started with a pretty well-known health and wellness company, did wonderfully, earned some of that passive residual income, but found that I was stagnant after about a year, year and a half. So I made a switch to an e-commerce wine company that was up and coming. It was the perfect timing because they are currently doubling every year, and the wine industry is recession proof, as we saw in the 1920s. It was recession proof. So those couple of things, especially in today's climate, were very appealing to me. And the fact that it was e-commerce, everyone shops online. I mean, raise your hand if you've had an Amazon box in the past couple days. Guilty. So for me, all those things were very, very appealing, and it made me want to know more. If I was going to switch from something that helped me to create residual income, it better be a really, really good opportunity, you guys. And it really was. I did my research. So what did residual income do for me? Why am I here talking to you about this? Well, like I said before in the beginning, I needed to get out of debt. I was starting a family. I wanted to be able to have things for my kid and not say no when they showed an interest in something. Or I wanted to be able to have those extra funds to maybe care for a parent that was going to need us instead of putting them in an assisted living. So I wanted to create that residual income. And guess what? I was able to remove my student loan debt. And my husband was able to remove his student loan debt. And so we were able to now live off of those payments. Instead of that payment going out every month, we had much more money staying in our bank account for those things. And sometimes for the extras, right? Life is always a little bit more fun when you have some extras. So again, I switched to this e-commerce wine business. And I'm really glad that I did, because I'm excited about where the company's going. I'm excited to see another residual stream of income. And I'm excited to help you do the same thing, because I know personally, for me, maybe it for you, it's a mortgage or a car payment or a child's tuition. But for me, it was student loan debt. And that was weighing me down and really helping me, it blocked me from seeing my ideal life. And so now that that is removed, I have such a better vision and really want to help other people achieve what I have found through passive income with my e-commerce wine business. So if any of this sounded appealing to you, I would love to hear from you. We can move forward with a discovery call, which is actually in the description of this video. So you can book a 15-minute phone call with me. We can discuss if this is even a fit for you, if this is even something you want to pursue. So I would love to speak with you and help you get to a place where you feel financially secure. Okay, guys, bye.